Beer Crop Science came up with its results, which are below our estimates. Top line degrew by almost 6% and against our estimates of almost 8% growth. EBITDA margin came in at almost 1% against our estimate, which are higher, which are in region of almost 10%. On the profit level, company posted a loss of almost 3 crores, which is driven by lower EBITDA margin, one-time accidental cost in one of the factory in Gujarat, and one-time amortization cost of the VRS that was offered during the year. However, going ahead, we believe company is likely to post a strong growth due to strong demand in the domestic market. However, the current valuation are factoring all the positives, and hence we recommend neutral on the stock.